Formation of lava and volcanic eruptions have devastating effects on the earth, but sometimes this erupting lava can be beneficial and support life as well. Not only this, but it can also provide us protection from the cosmic radiations. You may be wondering that what I am talking about, but stay tuned to Gateway to Knowledge to know that how lava tubes on Mars and moons can host planetary bases. The subsurface cavities created by lava on Mars and Moon could provide a shield against cosmic radiation. But how is it possible and where we can find these lava tubes? We can find the lava tubes on planet Earth, but we can also find it on the subsurface of Moon and Mars with the help of interplanetary probes. Evidence of lava tubes was often inferred by observing linear cavities and continuous collapse chains where the galleries cracked. These collapse chains represent ideal gateways or windows for subsurface exploration. The morphological surface expression of lava tubes on Mars and Moon is similar to their terrestrial counterpart. Geologists thoroughly studied the lava tubes on the Earth in different countries such as Hawaii, Australia, and Ireland. After that, they measured the size and gathered the morphology of lunar and Martian collapse chain with the help of digital terrain models DTMS, which they obtained through satellite stereoscopic images and laser altimetry taken by interplanetary probes. Then they compared these data to topographic studies about similar collapse chains on Earth's surface and to the laser scans of the inside of lava tubes in Lanzarote and the Galapagos. These data allowed to establish a restriction to the relationship between collapse chain and the subsurface cavities that are still intact. Researchers found that Martian and lunar tubes are respectively 100 and 1000 times wider than those on Earth, which typically have a diameter of 10 to 30 meters. But what is the thing that explains it best? Lower gravity and its effect on volcanism explain these outstanding dimensions. These lava tubes can be longer than 40 kilometers, making the Moon an extraordinary target for subsurface exploration and potential settlement in the wide protected and stable environments of the lava tubes. But what is actually important for us? The most important thing for us is that despite the impressive dimension of the lunar tubes, they remain well within the roof stability threshold because of a lower gravitational attraction. This means that the majority of lava tubes underneath the Maria smooth plains are intact. The collapse chain we observed might have been caused by asteroid piercing the tube walls. This is what the collapse chains in the Marius Hills seems to suggest, and by observing these hills, we can get access to these huge underground cavities. But how can these lava tubes shield us from cosmic radiation? Lava tubes could provide stable protection from cosmic and solar radiation and micrometeoroid impacts, which are often happening on the surface of planetary bodies. Moreover, they have great potential for providing an environment in which temperature do not vary from day to night time. Different space agencies are now interested in planetary caves and lava tubes, as they represent a first step towards future exploration of lunar surface and towards finding life in Mars surface. The researchers have also pointed out how this study opens up to a completely new perspective in planetary exploration, which is necessarily focusing on subsurface of Mars and Moon. Different universities and industries are seeking ideas for developing technologies for lunar caves exploration. They are specifically looking for systems that would land on lunar surface to operate missions to explore lunar tubes. So far, 36 astronauts from 5 space agencies have received training in cave hiking. Moreover, 6 astronauts and 4 mission and operating specialists have received geological field training. With the exploration of this lunar and Martian surface, we can easily fulfill our very bright perspective of living in space. But there are many things which have to be kept under consideration for such space missions. Hope you enjoyed this short journey with us. If you did, then do like and subscribe to my channel. Until next time, we will meet with another exciting topic for you.